You are now watching Victoria Rose TV.
Platinum Comedy Tour, OKC. I go by the name of DJ Red, MC.
I tell you, we don't stop. Party, party, business. Like girls, but you rent it. Waving love to the top. The Bay Rock.
How y'all feeling tonight?
Tell the pop and
rock. Okay, city.
Already.
Yeah, see my white woman out here. I just want you white women to know one thing. OJ is free. The juice is loose.
Now this is a story all about how my life got
sing this shit
upside down, and I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I'm the prince of a town called Bel Air.
I just wanted the white people to feel safe. A lot of niggas out here at OKC. This shit was unexpected. To find niggas anywhere. It's amazing. Good shit. This is the Cox, right?
Yeah.
Oh man, this the niggas that be lying. They be like, I play for the Thunder. So I ain't get a shit this year. I'm like, last year you fucked up that birthday. I'm not gonna keep giving you shit, make you think this shit life is regular. She need to struggle, but she don't know my life. I always told her, you don't know my fucking life. You think your parents, you gotta tell your kids, nigga, you don't know me. Think about it, do your kids really know you? We've never really met, motherfucker. We ain't hung out. She look like a good car arguer. So y'all gonna go like, so D-Ray so funny, huh? I ain't about to argue ass about goddamn D-Ray, fuck you, goddamn comedian. How the fuck are you standing straight up in the car, bitch? What?
Phone down. I seen a motherfucker come up out the audience with a motherfucker flat screen like this. What's up, OKC? Where that weed at? Where that weed at? I said that last night and the nigga threw an 8-ball of cocaine on the stage. And I kept that too. Dick was soft as a gummy bear all night. You know when you do cocaine, your dick don't get hard. Bitches be leaving. I gotta go. No, look, don't. I seen a lot of bad leg niggas in here. I seen a nigga walking in here like this. Him and his girl. That nigga said, come on now, goddamn it, Louise. We're gonna miss everything. Then he turned around and said, shit, you're gonna miss everything. When you pull your pants down and you see a little man from the Lord of the Ring down there. Hello, hello, hello. It is I, little precious, little precious. You know he only had three strings hanging out his head. Lady, stop putting them fucking eyelashes on your car. Your car looked like a hoe riding around in the city. There's a lot of beautiful ladies in here, because I go to some cities, there's some ugly bitches in the audience. I was just in Arkansas, shit. And two of them got backstage. They was like, what you doing after this? These beautiful ass ladies running around here, shit. Looking good to the motherfucker, take care of these kids every motherfucking day. I got so much respect for all the ladies in here to do that all day. The black mamas will tell your ass something without even opening their mouth. They just grunt their mouth and tell you, nigga, I'll knock your motherfucking ass straight up out this goddamn bitch. Bitch, I'll knock your ass straight up out this motherfucker. Them black mothers come to the school and they don't be dressed right. They have a nightgown on with a trench coat over there. What's going on? Let me see the records.
These are my cousins. We had an amazing time at the Platinum Comedy Tour, seeing Mike Epps in person and Deray, Sommore and Earthquake. If it's in your area soon, make sure to check it out. Until next time, remember to take time and smell the roses. Bye, ladies.